Do you want to stop EcoShow from showing Amazon orders? Then you are at the right place. Here is how to do so. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Stopping Amazon order notifications on your EcoShow. To prevent your EcoShow from displaying Amazon order updates, you need to adjust the notification settings through the Alexa app. To do that, launch the Alexa app on your smartphone. Tap on the More button located in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Click on Settings. Scroll down and select Notifications. Look for Amazon Shopping in the list of notification options and select it. Under the section labeled Say or Show Item Titles, toggle off the switch for Item and Delivery Updates. This should stop the EcoShow from announcing the titles of items that are being delivered. If you have items in your shopping cart marked as gifts, you can also remove their updates. Find the option that says Including Items That Might Be Gifts under Say or Show Item Titles. Toggle off the option. Method 2. Contact Amazon Customer Service. If you need further assistance or prefer not to use the Alexa app, you can contact Amazon Customer Service directly. Visit the Amazon Customer Service page or call the customer service number provided on the website. Ask the representative to help you deregister from Alexa communication, which should stop the EcoShow from displaying order updates. And there you have it. The way to stop EcoShow from showing Amazon orders. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.